And Bob Gray coming to bat from Castalia, Ohio. Bob went to Bowling Green. He's up there now with the two men on and one man down for the Hortons. And there's a pitch that's in there for a strike.
Ernie, he hit one on the roof the first time up.
Oh, he hit one over. There's a long fly to deep left. And here comes the left fielder. Looks like he's going to rob him of a long base hit. So Bob Gray is out, but he swung the bat and he hit the ball hard.